In those days, there was no one selling, well, a few selling things in China. Who are they? Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola came in really early. Procter & Gamble. Procter & Gamble. I remember Procter & Gamble wanted to be our sponsor, and I had to get the approval for it. And the Chinese government said that we're so sorry, we cannot approve Procter & Gamble because we don't approve gambling. So now, with that,
that
also,
is so fun.
It's so funny, right?